Scarcity coupled with scare keeps most of us aware
of the threats that make us give up in despair.
The second wave ends, the third begins. Is there a likely gap? Or will the second one continue to linger for the third to overlap? The authorities, astrologers and godmen have no clue. The pharma and the media have new opportunities to pursue.
We need to control our health like a fascist regime,
to build our immunity with a God-given vaccine.